the seared yellowfin tuna is done. It's cooked a little bit on the outside, but the inside is still pink and raw. Very delicious. Very tender too. Squeeze a little bit of lime on it, and you're good. You don't need anything else. I love it like this. You don't want to cook too much or else it'll dry. Have you ever eaten seared tuna before? Definitely go try it out. Don't forget to like and subscribe.